we unofficially say goodbye to summer on Labor Day weekend, and downtown Indy is the perfect destination for some family fun. So I'm joined by Jennifer Hansen with Downtown Indy. We've got a lot going on. I was just going through the list. I'm like, wait a minute, what is this Harry Potter? What? We'll get to that in a minute, but let's start with Indy Labor Fest. So this is a Labor Day celebration.
Right, it's an annual festival that we have on Georgia Street every, this one is Saturday. It's okay. From 11 to 6, it's free. So all the laborers come down and celebrate yourself. There's a beer garden, there's lots of kids activities, a zip line, a giant slide, so fun for the whole family.
It's all on Georgia Street.
Yes.
That's gonna be awesome. Okay, hopefully, I think the weather's gonna be good.
Yes, fingers crossed, it's gonna be perfect.
Okay, now what about Harry Potter Wizards Unite? This is a fan festival that's never been here before.
Right, it's a brand new game they just released a few months ago, and they're bringing this awesome festival to White River State Park Saturday and Sunday. You have to buy a ticket and you use your phone, kind of like Pokemon Go.
Right.
And they're setting up some sets in White River State Park. It's going to be really cool.
So they're going to have stuff set up.
Yes, and with your phone and your, once you register, then you can find all kinds of cool things by using that app.
Like a little mini Disney World.
Yes, right in White River State Park.
That'll be cool.
A lot of fun.
How about a little music, a Beatles tribute band?
Right, so you can go to Garfield Park on Sunday for a free concert at the McAllister Amphitheater. You know, it's free, it's a concert, it's going to be outside. What a way to...
American English, they are a great Beatles tribute band.
So do that, yeah, Sunday, it's free. You can't pass up free.
Okay, Indians last game, don't tell, you're right.
This whole
the Indians last game.
Yes, this week is the end to the Indian season. Both Friday and Saturday have fireworks shows, so grab your tickets and go see our Indians' final few games.
We're going to miss baseball, the boys of summer. How about a little soccer?
Right, so the mayor puts on this International Futsal Cup, which is Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, but it brings in 32 counties are represented, 32 teams. So a lot of fun if you just want to go check out some fun games downtown. Basically all weekend you'll find them playing.
Yeah, still, you know, kind of on that World Cup high.
Right.
You'd think we'd be wrapping up, right? But no, we've got more events.
More soccer.
Yeah, we've got Indiana Comic-Con.
Right, and that is here this weekend, Friday through Sunday. If you're downtown, I'm sure you're going to see some people dressed up in some fun outfits. And for those that are going, you can get autographs from various characters and celebrities. So it's a lot of fun if you're into that comic world.
Yeah, get, you know, a lot of cosplay and get your tickets early for that. You hungry? How about a little Devour Indy?
Right, still going on. Just in downtown, there are 55 restaurants that are involved in Devour Indy. And it's really some value price three-course meals that you wouldn't typically see for the prices that they offer.
Yeah, so it's a chance to go and enjoy cuisine that maybe, you know, you would save for a special occasion.
Right.
Instead, just do it on a Wednesday night.
Right.
Anything else?
And that takes us through the weekend and lots of opportunities for downtown.
All right. Well, listen, Jennifer, always great to chat with you. Thanks for giving
it.
I mean, you just filled up our calendar.
We're
going to get it all done here. If you'd like more information about any of these events, we'll have it for you in the links section of Fox 59. Have a good week. Stay dry out there today, Jim. It is kind of a wet mess out there.
It is. And, you know, really much needed rain, Ray. We had a beautiful